If this is the portal of hell, why don't you come up out of that ground and get up? Get up, 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 get up.
So, let's go completely dark. Let's saddle up, boys, no pun intended. Get our gear. Start this investigation. Turn that light off, Nick.
Boys, you guys ready?
Kick down that door and let's roll.
Let's go see if we can find ourselves some Wild Wild West spirits.
Let's do it.
Right here. Come here. Yeah, look. Come here, come here, come here. See that opening right there? I want to get in there and check this out.
Dude.
Okay.
You want to give me a camera? All right. Film me from here, okay? You guys keeping a lookout?
Yep. Yeah, we're watching.
Okay. Wow. There's like something alive right here.
Ah! Ah!
Dude.
Ah! What the? Yeah!
That was awesome.
Is there anybody in here? Did you get that?
Is there anybody in here with us?
Aaron, you got your duct tape? Because I have a feeling we're going to be marking a lot of X's in here.
I want to caution you against haunting the ghosts too terribly much here. There have been some violent incidents.
Have men been touched and grabbed and stuff like that in these bird cages by unseen forces? Buck naked.
Buck naked, yeah.
Well, I do want to really, 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 really want to film that.
Dude.
That's cool, man.
A
buck naked apparition. I want to see it.
See it. See it. See it. See it.
Dude.
Here's the enhanced audio.
Dude.
I'm gonna turn my back. And all it takes is one push and you could probably very seriously and critically injure me.
Do it.
Whoa. I don't know if that was my balance.
Dude.
Is there anybody in here?
Let's go. Let's see it. Do it again. Do it.
Is there anybody in here with us?
We're three men.
Dude.
Do you think that these men that used to work in these little bird cages here do kind of dirty business? We're gonna be attracted to us.
Is there anybody here?
I'm sorry. I just felt something touch me in this area here. I'm not saying I'm being serious. Something just like one like that. There's this inmate that was gang raped to death.
Deeper.
Dude.
Okay, physical touch.
Dude.
Men's shower.
Deeper.
Aaron, this is the perfect spot for you. Tonight.
Do it.
Is there anybody in here?
The shower room. This is where Catherine said she was touched in her butt by an unseen force. Aaron, I want you to spend some time there and see if you can get your rep. Okay? Okay.
Is there anybody in here with us?
Okay. Okay.
We hear you making noises.
Okay.
And I'll tell you what, because you've been making noises for us, I told you I'd give you a gift.
Okay.
Our gift to you is Aaron.
Dude.
And we just locked him inside the shower room.
There's this inmate that was gang raped.
We heard some bad stuff happen in this.
What?
Dude, the back of my pocket had a water bottle in it. It just lifted up. I swear to God, dude.
I'm gonna run like a little girl. I don't care. I'm gonna scream and I'm gonna run because I hate snakes. You wanna suck the venom out of me? Wow. You wanna suck me? Okay. You wanna suck me? Okay. You wanna suck the venom out of me?
I don't wanna suck anything out of you.
Do it!
Trying to walk around in pitch darkness with only night vision cameras can be downright dangerous.
Jesus.
That hurt like hell. You just hit a beam in the eyes.
Holy cow. Be careful, Nick. Don't go right up on him.
Mr. Boots is the demonic spirit who is claimed to be the one attacking the living and the one I want to meet.
You gonna come out and show yourself to us? Come on, Mr. Boots. You were the guy everybody's saying not to mess with. Nobody's ever challenged you before, huh? Well, I'm gonna challenge you.
You see this?
We heard that you don't like big c- in your face. Are you over there? You don't like c- in your face, do you? Are you over here? How's that feel?
Well, I want you to come and f- me right now.
Well, I want you to come and f- me right now.
Now.
How's that feel?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm the guard. I'm gonna unlock all your cells.
Do it.
See that? Now you can come out. Instead of just pushing somebody, now you can do a full-on attack.
Is there any inmate down here? Can you give us a sign?
I want the strongest guy in here. You could have bragging rights, because I'm the new guard. Are you looking at me?
You want to suck me?
Does that sound good to you?
You want
to
suck me?
I like that.
You see this?
Do it.
Okay.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to offer you some whiskey.
Suck me?
Do it.
Okay.
Here's the enhanced audio.
Did you just hear a voice?
Uh-huh. Oh my god. Oh, dude.
Wow.